LCM of 3, 7 and 21. To find this LCM, we should frame it in this way. 3, 7, 21. This is your step 1. Now we should focus on to the first number, which is 3 here. 3 is a prime number, so 3 ones 3. The other number 7 not divisible by 3, so we write it down as it is. The other number 21, when do we get 21 in 3 table? 3 sevens 21. Now we got 1 here, so focus on to the next number 7. 7 is a prime number, so 7 1 7. The other number 7, when do we get 7 in 7 table? 7 1 7. So we got 1 in all the 3 places. So our LCM is the product of these numbers, that is 3 into 7, which is 21, is our LCM.